Well, they already took my meat. Yeah.
Volvo, we got a one. Bring it up. Red go. Red bellies. Oh. Don't be soft to her, yeah.
Hooked in their mouth.
Yeah. If it's too soft to her, you're not gonna catch her. You have to be aggressive. Believe me. If you force yourself in the water, you're not gonna get your break, believe me.
Ah, it's already stole my meat again.
Are you feeling the bite?
Yeah. Like seconds after. Probably too late.
Also, hook, like, don't let any of the meat kind of trail away.
Yeah. Do you still have your meat, Tian? On your hook?
Can we cut up a piranha and throw it? They're the meal, not the day.
Oh. Like I see the bite and I pull, and then it's like a second too late always. Regional expert Noah Ott, we have to catch one of the fish. No, I trust you,
That's how I feel about your movie. The moderator or fishing.
I mean, this is pretty legit, fishing in the Amazon, right? So do you leave the hook exposed, or do you leave the meat in the hook?
The tip of the hook.
I think so. Look at it again. I'm putting it pretty securely on. I'm pretty sure it's a bite, and I feel a little tug.
Going down in the front, and his place is a good spot. Go over there. You didn't catch anything yet.
No, I didn't.
So go ahead, go there, take his place.
Okay. Yeah.
He ate my meat. Well, go there. Leave your pole there. Not his. Go there.